In life, we face a lot of challenges, yeah? And naturally, when you face challenges, you want to lower our targets. Realize when someone, most of us, when we are growing up, right? Most of us wanted to fly, right? Even in the dreams, everyone wants to fly, right? We had very big dreams. But with time, you realize that life hits you, right? And with every single day you want to, you don't have to become a pilot now. You don't have to become a doctor now. Yeah? You want to, every single day, we keep on lowering our targets, lowering our expectations. Is it true? And it's natural. It's actually inbuilt. Yeah? It's actually in our DNA. We are naturally built to, you know, is it fight or flight? Yeah? So it's built in our DNA. So we must actually do it consciously. Yeah? Have a conscious decision that I know this is a natural way to do it. Yeah, my body is telling me to do A, B, C, D, but I'll consciously make a decision to do X or Y. Right? So don't lower your targets. If you find a target is way, very high, what you need to do is increase your activity. Right? Increase your frequency. If you're trying to make a sale and you used to make 10 phone calls, make 100. Make 100 phones. 100 phone calls. Increase your activity. Never ever lower your target. I'll give this example because I'm a man, yeah? In life, we meet maybe partners or people you want to get married to, right? And maybe you're in campus or you're in a working environment and there's this one person you really want to get married to or get involved with or get engaged to. You go talk to them one time, two times, three times, four times. Naturally, you'll say, ah, you're a mishilikana, watch and tafte, mwengine. Yeah? So, you'll come from the girl of your dreams to maybe, ah, she's okay. Yeah? And with time, you realize you just keep on going down, down, down. Sooner or later, we'll find you at a brothel or at Koinange. Yeah? Because every single day, you just keep on lowering your targets. Every single day. So what you need to do, right? Retain the same targets, increase your frequency. Right? Kama shiki simu zako, call him 5 times a day. If 5 times a day is not enough, 10 times. Yeah? Involve her mom if she need to, you know? Yeah? But you should not lower your targets. You shouldn't give up on life because you feel this is a bit too much. Are we clear?